Okay, so when you do have this kind of niggly shoulder pain, it's really important that we monitor your load a little bit, but we don't want you to stop completely. So something that I really like to do, for example, is instead of taking you through this range where you feel that niggle, what we want to do is modify it a little bit. So for the shoulder press, I like to take it to a 45 degree angle, and then we can move through that range without any pain.